This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
We have the Dow Industrials down 84, NASDAQ is up 33, S&Ps are up 3. When you talk about a turn, you get quite a turn here in the S&Ps. We take a look at this S&P future, what you're going to see out here. From highs to lows out here, you had this morning we had a high out here running at 29.35, 75. Bottom line gets down to 29.14 and crawls all the way back topside. And right now you are pushing into the overnight highs. The overnight highs on this baby is only 7.75 of one. That's where we're at right now. Dow Industrials, bottom line, just about all the loss inside the Dow Industrials has to do right now with 3M. You know, you have the Dow down 82 points right now. When you take a look at it, 3M is actually putting a negative 190 points into it. So you had quite a turnaround. When we started out this morning, you only had four stocks inside the Dow Industrials that were in the positive. And bottom line is that now you have Boeing putting 57 positive points into it. Boeing went from a price point of 372 to 383, so they've been buying that all day long. Particularly, there's a couple big buys that came in there at 1250. You have Microsoft putting 32 points into it. Microsoft now has a market cap over $1 trillion, actually $994 billion at this particular point. It got up there at one point. It was trading at 131.37. King dollar, bottom line, you still get divergence out here in a huge way. What the divergence is that you have the king dollar going to new all-time highs, as well as gold basically flat, bonds flat, but yet want higher price. And what's so unusual about this, folks, is that most times, well, not most times, yeah, 99% of the time, you do not have the dollar going to all-time highs, not all-time highs, but highs, and then simultaneously risk assets also going up into higher price. We go take a look at the Qs, the NDX 100, that's still the leader out there, NDX 100. Three Qs are up $1.18, you're trading out at 190.89. And that's bottom and all-time high. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes of trading coming up, as well as numbers after the close. We are in the middle of the numbers this whole week. This is the biggest numbers coming out. Come right back, folks.